here.
Russell to Deacon St. John. Come in. Deke, you out there?
It's Deacon.
Hey, Russell. Got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
Hey.
Hey.
Yo, Deke. How's it going, man?
Hey, Joe.
Deacon, good to see you.
Blair, you are looking fine today.
We offer a 30-day money-back guarantee, so as long as you never bring it back. No, I'm not vouching for that. Nice. Okay, then. Hey, Deke, be safe.
Deke, thank God.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah, I know him. I never trusted the son of a bitch. He wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was some goddamn hipster or something.
Yeah, well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
Oh, Jesus, where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too scared to even approach him. I guess he'd met up with a group of drifters. I really need your help on this one.
Okay, I'll handle it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
A drifter brought in more meat.
Hey, I got it.
No, I can't believe it.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
I'll fill her up.
Sure. All right. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
It hurts, but I'm feeling a little better.
Thank you.
Ricky, looks like Harp and his men are heading to Camp Creek.
You sure you can handle this?
What do you think? Oh, gunshots. What the
just
hell?
Just asking. Lost leg out.
Okay, come on, Harp.
Men coming!
Okay, come on, Harp. Let's just do this the easy way, huh?
Get the bastard! He killed him!
Go on, fellas. You want to do my work for me? Don't let me stop you.
Dink, did you find him?
Yeah.
I hear gunshots.
No, well, yeah, there's a swarm. It kind of got to him before I did.
Jesus. Bring back his headscarf. Dan's people want proof that Harper is dead.
Okay, well, it might be a little bit messy. Fine. All right, sure, yes. Hey, got it. Oh, Jesus, what a mess. Okay, head back and talk to Ricky. Get my credits updated.
Got someone at the gate.
It's Deacon!
You here to buy something?
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Temple's been cut like
Hey, Deacon.
Addie carved it herself. It's beautiful, right?
Thanks. Yeah, it was a piece of redwood that Mike kept in his room. He once told me that when things settled down, he was going to make something out of it, like a cribbage board.
Wait, a what? He doesn't play cribbage. Iron Mike played cribbage.
No, but that's the point. That there'd come a day when something like that mattered again.
Well, what does it say?
Yeah, don't look at me. I just carved it.
It's an old Hindu proverb. My mother taught it to me. It reads, rivers do not drink their own water, trees do not eat their own fruit, and clouds do not swallow their own rain. What great ones have is always for the benefit of others. What do you think?
Well, coming from you, I think that would have meant a lot to him.
Yeah. Yeah, I think if Mike were here, he would probably say something like, what the hell does that even mean? Come on.
Yeah, no, you're right. He would have said, what the hell does that mean?
Followed by, what the hell are you doing standing around here? The world ain't gonna save itself, God damn it. Get to work.
You're right again. Come on, guys, let's get to work. Oh, did I ever tell you about the time that Iron Mike saw Addie and I for the first time at the lodge in front of the fireplace?
Oh, this is funny.
Okay, so we were tangled up.
No. We were all up in it.
What?
Addie,
why?
For the first time, and Iron Mike comes out and looks at us.
You can stop.
He had that grin on his
face. I'm not cool.
You're such a perv.
You are a perv.
What do you want?
Hey, Ricky, here's Harp's bandana.
What a mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let dance people know.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz.
Your bike's looking good now. What else can I get you? Okay. Stop by anytime.
Deke, long time no see.
How's life treating you, Blair?
Nice. The guy who sold me that said it was good. Yeah, good. Okay. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there. Hey, Deke. How you been?
Blair, you are looking fine today.
time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Okay. I'll be by. Deacon out.
Yo, Deke, good to see you. You looking for something?
I'm gonna look around.
Yo, so are you gonna buy anything? Okay, man. Hey, you'll stop by whenever you need something, all right?
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Damon. How's the gun?
St. John, I got a bounty job for you.
I'm listening.
You're looking for Ned Walker. Wears a red scarf. He and his crew came to the gate the other night. We wouldn't let him in. He killed one of my guards, then took off.
You have someone to follow him?
He's holed up at a marauder camp just north of O'Leary Mountain. I think you know where that is.
No, but I'll find him. Cope, I'm at the camp.
Copy that. Cope out.
Hey, Cope. The man he killed. Who was it?
A young kid. Everyone called him Gopher. Never knew his real name.
Gopher. How old was he?
Like I said, a kid. 19, 20? No idea how he lasted this long. But he was a good kid. Why are you asking?
No reason.
If you spent more time at the camp, got to know folks, maybe you'd find a reason. Cope out.
Cope, it's done. You won't be hearing from Ned Walker again.
Bring me his bandana. I want to see it for myself. Cope out.
Can't fix this.
Yeah,
of course you do.
I know him.
Hey, I heard you got the son of a bitch. Harp, I mean.
Yeah, I did. I did not, actually. Swarmers got to him before I did.
Good. Bastard had it coming.
Oh, well, we all got it coming,
hey.
Boozer.
Yeah, maybe, but Dan was a friend of mine. He cheated at cards all the goddamn time, but still, it's not Harp's place to be judge, jury, and executioner. All right, I'll see you, Deke. Boozer out.
Nothing.
Nice work. Lost more than a few men trying to hunt down that son of a bitch.
Next time, just come to me.
You volunteering? Never thought I'd see the day.
My bike.
Go see Manny.
I think we're gonna run out.
You got enough camp credits, he'll fix you right
yeah.
up.
Mystery meet again.
Deke, how have you been?
Hey, Damon, how's the gun trade going?